Yep.
I'm here with Ellen and Ruth from the Holden Women's Cycling Team. A dominant performance all weekend. They've just taken every single jersey of this tour. Girls, I mean, you almost lapped the field. Are you just trying to just show everyone that you're really a class above, or what's going on?
I think we like to take risks, and I think that's really shown today.
I think they've paid off this weekend.
Yeah, definitely. But yeah, we don't want to just sit in and have a boring race. We want to make it hard and make people work, so that was definitely today's aim.
This tour was really obvious that you two are becoming the really dynamic duo. We've got Ruth's experience and obviously your prowess in cycling, and then Ellen, you're really stepping it up, but you've got that support of Ruth being there as well. Do you really feel like you've got a big sister, little sister relationship going on?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've learned so much from Ruth. She's like a mentor to me.
Is she bossy?
She's so bossy.
But obviously it's working.
Yeah. I need to be told what to do. Sometimes.
Fantastic. So even though you live so far away, getting together for some of your training up there in Queensland, or is it a little bit too far apart?
A little bit far apart, but we've done training camp together, and at the end of the year we're doing another training camp, so we get to know each other.
Excellent. Ellen, you've really shined. I mean, last weekend at the Amy's and then this weekend again. Obviously, Ruth, you're a seasoned professional, so it's really nice to see Ellen step it up and for you to be have that support. Ellen, Nationals this year, that's what your goal is?
Yes, it is.
And what events are you going for?
So I'll be going for the time trial and the road race, maybe the crew, but I'm not sure.
Okay, sure. And what about you, Ruth? Are you going to do another back-to-back road race? It's a bit hard when all the girls come home from overseas, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I mean, I haven't really thought that far ahead. I'm just enjoying doing the National Road Series, and I think we'll see what happens.
Of course. Now, after this race, you've pretty much cemented your lead in the series. We've got one more race to go, which is the Tour of the Goldfields. You're going to be there for that?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, easy. Yeah, definitely. I'm really looking forward to that race. Are we going to see the dynamic duo just ride away into the sun again?
Hope so.
Oh, fantastic. Is there going to be some celebrations tonight, girls? I mean, the team, every single jersey, it's ridiculous.
We've already got one, so...
Yeah. Ah, fantastic. I can sort you out there. We might have had a few. Ladies, thank you. It's been a pleasure commentating this weekend with just what you've been doing. It's so animated, and I'm really excited to see what's coming up.
Yeah.
Thank you.